the little baby, wrapped in a manger. On Christmas morning, see him at the temple, talking with the elders, who marvel at his wisdom. All together now, amen.
Yeah.
palaces, splendor filled and bright. Came the king, and he came to bring to the world life and light. What grace is this that brought my Savior down, that made him leave his glorious throne and crown? The one who made the earth, the sky, and sea, who put the stars in every galaxy. What godly ascension, oh, how can it be? What shame he suffered, oh, what agony. And when the damned for sinners crucified, what grace is this? What grace is this? My Savior down, that made him leave his glorious throne and crown. The one who made the earth the sky and sea, who put the stars in every
Round those higher. consider all the worlds thy hands have made. I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe displayed. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art.
And when I think that God is a love's bearing, send him to die, I scarce can take it in.
That on the cross my burden gladly bearing, he bled and died to take away my sin. When Christ shall come with shout of acclamation and take me home, what joy shall fill my heart. Then I shall bow in humble adoration and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art. Sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art. Coming of the Lord, he is trampling out the vintage where the grapes of wrath are stored. He hath loosed the fateful lightning of his terrible swift sword. His truth is marching on. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory. Glory, glory, hallelujah, his truth is marching on.
He has sounded forth the trumpet that shall never call retreat. He is strengthening up the heart of men before his judgment seat.
beauty of the lilies, Christ was born across the sea with a glory in his bosom that transfigures you and me. As he died to make men holy, let us live to make men free. Why God is marching on. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. His truth is marching.
it been since you knelt by your bed and prayed to the Lord up in heaven? How long since you knew that He'd answer you and would keep you the long night through?
How long has it been since you woke with the dawn and felt that the days were for living?
Thank you. destroyed, for we share in the death of our Lord.
The Lord Jesus Christ is the treasure, and we are the vessels, that the greatness of the Lord may be of God and not of ourselves. And we have this treasure in earthen vessels, that the life of Jesus may appear through us to all of the world.
If we
would trust him to fill us each day. He would channel his new life to those around us, for he's given us his spirit to fill us all the way, so that his power might be on display.